Yo, folks, what's up? Howard Tempower here. Got something to show you today. Whoa, close up, huh? Okay, first we gotta get rid of the legal bullshit. First of all, if you're under the age of 18, piss off. This grown folk stuff on this page, and I don't need you causing my page to get canceled. Second, I do not condone any illegal activity. Everything I do is completely legal in my state. I have my medical card and all that, so what you see me do is legal. I do not condone you to do any legal activities. I do not promote any illegal activities. Everything on this channel is for entertainment purposes only. But anyways, let's get back at it. I have a very exciting story. This is crazy. Last week, I found out I won a giveaway. Okay, to some of you people, giveaway, that ain't something that big. But for me, it is highly big. I have won technically two giveaways in my life, not counting this one. The first one being, okay, folks, I'm back. I had to leave for a quick second to go get something. But anyways, back to what I was saying, I've won technically three giveaways in my life. That's what makes this exciting. And the price tag on this is the other reason. First giveaway, I won. I was in high school. FFA, went to try to, was a banquet. I didn't show up. They drew my hat. I won a name, but I didn't get the hat because they redrew the name because I wasn't there. So technically, I won that one, but I didn't. Second one that I can remember of ever is about 6, 7, 8 years ago, at a company work thing, I won a iPod Shuffle. No big deal. Never used it. It still sits in my drawer next to my chair. Never been touched by a computer. Never been operated. Never been turned on, I don't think. But anyways, this is my third one, and it is awesome. I don't remember entering it, but I guess I did, because I won it. About a week ago, I get this email saying, "Hi, my name is Alex. You've won our client giveaway. Give us your address and all that, and address and your name, and we're going to ship to you." Well, at first, I was hesitant, scams. But anyways, I went ahead, something told me to go ahead and do it. So I went ahead and sent it in, emailed it to them. Well, then, a little bit later, I get an email back saying, "Hey, it's coming. Here's your tracking number and all that." Now, I'm still to the point thinking this is not real. There's some gimmick going to happen here. So I got that, and I had a UPS, which UPS sucks. But I had a UPS tracking number and all that, and guess what? You guys are going to get to witness, one second. You are going to witness the opening of my prize. Now, just to let you know where it come from. Well, wait. Let's hold on a second. Let me slice that. Okay. Slice that. Don't look at my address. Okay. Bubble wrap. Okay, I'm doing this one-handed, folks. So, okay. Make sure there's nothing else in this box. Paper here. Paper here. Okay, just paper. So, got bubble wrap, which my kids and I will love that. Nope, let's get you back over here in the frame. Tell you what, I do need to get a tripod. Okay, another box. Cut open the tape. I am so excited about this. It is unreal. You don't know. Once you see what it is, you will understand why I'm so excited. Throw my razor blade over here. Open this. Oh. Open this. Oh. Open this. Open this. We got a black box inside of a brown box. Oh, yeah, folks. Put it over here. Okay, folks. right here where you get to see what I just won. The Klein Recycler 2022 edition, the Freeze Pipe Company. Yes, I won an awesome ass pipe. This pipe is a $300 pipe. That's why it's so exciting to me. I've never won anything that expensive. Holy moly! Ah. Check it out, people. I'm so excited. I'm as giddy as a schoolgirl right now. Okay. Okay, let's pull the small stuff out so we don't break it first. Sorry. Okay, here we go. Ooh, got the bud bowl there, the flower bowl. Looks green, that's pretty nice. Heavy duty, man, that thing's thick. Okay, let's pull this out. There's the banger, the nail. Wow, that's a big one. Shoo. It's got that little thing in the bottom. I don't know. Supposed to help out, what I hear. There it is. Okay. That's the last piece in that piece. Nope, one more right here. The custom bubble cap. Oh, here, let's do this. Put that down there. I still can't see it that good. But there we go. Now, ooh, here we go. Okay, we got our two clips right there. Now, there's the part that you put in the freezer. There's one of them. That's the spiral one. The straight tube. Ooh, I can't wait. Okay. Got that. Got that. There it is. Oh, yeah. Ooh. I'm telling you, I cannot wait. Okay, let's check and see if there's anything else in the box besides foam. Might keep that foam. Nope, that is it. Okay. So, this is pretty exciting to me. But there it is, folks. Let's just, okay, we gotta do this. I'm not gonna put no clips on right now, but I am just gonna kinda put it together to sit over here to show you what it looks like together. Yeah, that's a sock. Okay, folks, here we are. There it is. The Klein Recycler. A $300 piece. That is awesome. So, that is good news. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the cold sections, the glycerin sections, I think that's how you say it, and I'm going to go stick them in the freezer, and once they're frozen, we're going to take a hit. So I will see you guys, well, for me, it'll be about 30 minutes. For you, a couple seconds. Goodbye. Okay, folks, it is frozen. Nice and frozen. So, I'm going to try to do this the best I can. I don't have a tripod, which a tripod would make it so much easier. Sorry about my titties, folks. I'm a fat guy. Okay, let me find my phone here. I don't have temperature deal, so I've got to use a timer setup that I normally use. Hopefully it'll work on this because, well, it's not usually what I'm used to working with. Make sure I got everything set up ready. Turn on the torch. Start heating. Go in. Okay, folks, sorry for what you might see. Yes, I am in my bathroom. There is a reason for it. I have wife, family, kids, all that, and I am respectful because they do not do this. This is not easy one-handed. Hey folks, I'm putting you down for a second. Sorry. There we go, heating it up. 10 seconds. Get it on the bottom. Real good. Oh. 10 more seconds of heating. Hopefully that's enough because I'm used to this. Normally I do cold starts, but figured I'd try to heat this one up. Okay, stop. Now I'm in it to cool. Oh, I so badly need a frickin' it's almost like crumble. Okay, here's my, well, fairly good sized dab. Waiting for it to cool off. Get things turned around here. Okay, I'm gonna have to flip it back to the front view. I'm back. See? Feels a little hot in a couple seconds. Okay. Well, give it a try. Maybe I didn't get it hot enough. I don't know, folks. But there it is. One last look. Enjoy.